unbelievable. Y'all should come close to me, close to me, close to me. Y'all should come close to me, close to me, close to me. She ain't going home when she supposed to be. She ain't going home when she supposed to be. She ain't going home when she supposed to be. What's up everyone? So today I'm back with a new video and this is my what I got for my birthday haul. And if you don't like these types of videos, then it's okay. You can exit out the video, no hard feelings. I promise we're still friends. But yeah, I'm just gonna be sharing you guys what I got for my birthday. And I did make a video like this last year for my 18th birthday. And it seemed like you guys liked it, so I decided to do it again this year. And I'm not in any way trying to show off any of the things that I got. I am truly appreciative and thankful for all the gifts that I've received from my friends and family. And I just wanted to share this little experience with you guys because, I mean, why not? And let me know if you guys like the lighting right now because I am trying out two studio lights. And I'll talk more about them during the video. So first and foremost, I just wanted to get this out of the way so I can actually like eat it because I've been waiting to eat this since last night. My friend Erica made me macaroons and this is the cookie butter macaroon. And oh my god, you guys, it's so delicious. I actually brushed my teeth already because it's like 10 o'clock at night, but I think I'm just gonna... Honestly, really good. Anyways, yes, my friend Erica made me macaroons and I'll write down any of their information down below so you guys can like check it out.
I'm feeling myself.
So the next gift I got is this bracelet and this is from Dubai. One of my best friends went to Dubai for 2 weeks and then she got me this and it's just basically this orange with like gold detailing and then I don't know what you call this but it's just, it's there. And yeah, I thought this was like a really cool gift because first of all, it's from Dubai. She said this is also handmade, so yeah, this was really cool and I was really excited to wear this. So for my birthday, I also got this nail polish set and this is from the brand Jenna Hip. I've never heard of this brand, but apparently it's a really, really good nail polish since it says Beauty's Most Wanted. And yeah, I think I tried one of the colors before or like when I got it, but then I ended up taking off because I needed to cut my nails. And I tried this one and it was pretty opaque, like you only need I think one or two coats in order to really get the color payoff for it. So yeah, I'm really excited to use this because all the colors here are for summer and I'm like lacking a few summer nail polish colors and now I have some, so yeah. So every year Sephora sends out an email or a coupon in the mail saying that they have something for you on your birthday. And this year they gave me NARS and this is two lip pencils, I believe. And they're both in the color Velvet Matte Lip Pencil and the other one is called Satin Lip Pencil. And I'm gonna give you guys a little swatch. I did use the Velvet Lip Pencil already and it's really, really creamy and pigmented. I'm not even lying. So this is like the color payoff. One is really velvet, like dark velvet lip color. And then the other one is like a close to neutral pinkish color. And I do like the velvet better on my lips better just because it matches with my skin color. I look better with it. So for my birthday, I also got this tank top from one of my friends. And basically it's just this dark red or maroon tank top from Wet Seal and it has scallop detailing in the ends and it has some floral cutouts and I'm really excited to wear this because you can either dress this up or dress it down. Like it's one of those versatile tank tops that you can wear anything. And I'm really excited to show you guys my next gift because it truly, truly speaks to me. And all it says is I'm a mermaid and this t-shirt is me, you guys. This is me. If there's a t-shirt that describes me, it's this one. It says I'm a mermaid. I am a mermaid. Let's all say that. Farina's a mermaid. So I also got this tank top and I think this is like a bikini cover up. It's just this plain white tank top with many, many cutouts and it's really cute because you can totally wear like a colorful bathing suits under and then like wear jean shorts, and this is just very summery. Okay, so besides the mermaid t-shirt, I was really, really excited to see this. I've always wanted a birthday sash and I got it, and it's in like pink lace and black lettering, and it was just so cute. Okay, so I also got a gift card from Pink, and the gift card is actually gone because I used it already. But yeah, it was like the cutest gift card that I've ever gotten in my whole entire life. It was like a Victoria's Secret underwear gift card thing, and it was so cute. But I wish I could show it to you guys, but it's like gone. I already spent it. Oops. And then I also got this mini plush toy from the Disney store, and I believe this is Dumbo. I'm not so sure. But yeah, it's like a really, really, really cute plush toy. I don't have like any elephants plush toy, and I think I'm starting to like elephants a lot, so I don't know what I should call him. Let's give him a name. What should we call her? Him? Her? Him? Let's call her Athena. Alright, meet Athena, you guys, and meet my YouTube family. So, and last but not least, I saved the very best for last because I just don't know how to explain how happy I am and thankful to have received this gift. But basically, my boyfriend gave me a studio light kit, and this is from Limo Studios. I'm not so sure how to pronounce them. Basically, the kit came with 3 light stands, 2 umbrella, 3 fluorescent light bulbs, and 3 socket thing where you put the fluorescent light bulbs. But yes, this is gonna help me a lot along the way, and yeah, like this saved me from filming on gloomy days. I always complain to him how I want to record a video when it's like raining outside, and I'm like, I don't want my videos to be bad quality or like bad lighting. And then I guess this is why he gave me this for my birthday. But yeah, I'm really thankful. Thank you very, very much, Sam. Yeah, thank you for everything. I hope you guys like this video, and let me know down there in the comments bar what else you want to see from me, like what's in my bag, get ready with me, anything. I'll try to do whatever you guys want. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video and follow me on Instagram. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.